some random guy asked me, are we dead? And I told him, no, we're more than alive. We're living. But now that I think about that question, most of us are dead. We're spiritually dead. When you do something, it's either going to give your body and your spirit life or death. If it's killing you on the inside, it's killing your spirit. If it's giving you life, let's say I jump in this water, it's going to completely, being in this water is making me completely present with the moment. It's completely earthing me, giving me all of Earth's electrons right now. If I'm sitting in an office, completely disconnected from the Earth, I'm disconnected from myself.
Remember,
whatever you do, your diet isn't just what you eat, but you can't be consuming death. You need to consume live, living foods.
Do things that make you feel alive. Get out in nature, get some sunlight on your body.
If you can't get out into nature and get sunlight on your body, then you need to be eating foods that contain those two things. They need to contain nature and they need to contain life. Link in the bio for superfoods, or start juicing raw fruits and vegetables. Start living more in the present moment. You think I'm thinking about anything else if I walk in there? No. Start doing some dangerous shit. Rules are made to be broken.
You're out in nature, you're in the present moment completely.
I'm not thinking about anything else.
The reason that people want to get rich and want to get all these things is obviously because they're filling a hole inside their body.
The reason that they have that hole is because they're not consuming life. When you're consuming death, you look for external things to fulfill you. But when you start putting life inside your body, you're already fulfilled.
Fulfilled.
Yo, I think I just found its cave. About to go whoop his ass.
Woo! All right, let's go back.